one thing I can't get out of there. It's like the good things for me was like I'll be able to throw 7 innings and rest my knee.
And that was big. How much was that on your mind when you were out there early, knowing you didn't have your best stuff?
It means a lot. You know, it means I went to keep fighting every time, and then I went able to throw 7 innings. It was fun for me and for the team, especially that I have to work it.
How much does the cold and the wind today play a factor in you not being able to grip or whatever it is that you miss now?
Well, it affects me a lot, but I don't think at all. And I just try to make a good pitch every time, so I don't plan that.
Feel some frustration on that third and close to getting out of certain at-bats?
No, not at all. You know, just I was behind the gun for the most part, but other than that, after that third inning, I just regrouped myself and threw more strikes.
It seemed like you had a lot of issues with first pitch strikes early on, you know, that kind of came back to hurt you a little bit there.
Yeah, especially the way they've been swinging back. You know, they're very aggressive right now, and then everything is going their way. So every time you're behind the count, something's going to happen in favor of their team. So.
Talk a little bit about this team's done so well on the road, but here at Target Field, it hasn't caught fire yet. You've heard this question already?
Yeah, but probably we have to put the gray uniform on and then try to play with the gray uniform. But I think we're trying to do the best we can to score runs, and it's too early in the game, so it happens right now, so we're going to fix that.
Hey, what were you trying to do to finish off getting that?
Let's talk about your toughness.
Just trying to throw out for
you guys are really demanding of to kind of always be in the game and always be playing at the top notch.
Yeah, thank you.